Hey everybody, welcome to week 36. 36? Holy shit! That is far into this. Alright, this week's recipe is She's Good For You with a number 4. And it's from Tracy Douglas in Colorado Springs, Colorado, from the Constitution and Powers location. There are two in just in that city. Crazy, right? Alright, it's called She's Good For You, and it's no meat, no noodles, and then black beans, spinach, celery, mushrooms, broccoli, zucchini, sprouts, and then the sauce, is 3Con's favorite, 2 ginger broth, and the secret ingredient is that it's only 1 Weight Watchers point. Tracy, your recipe is so boring. So boring, Tracy. I'm so sorry. I know you're going for healthy. I understand that. But it's so boring. I can't imagine someone typing the recipe, like, contest in and going, oh, this is good. It's good for you. Why don't we try it? And then getting into a plate and paying full price and going, why did I do this? Why? I'm sorry, Tracy. It's just boring. Also, you claim it's 1 Weight Watchers point. It is not, because I have a calculator because I'm on Weight Watchers. Okay, it's 3 points, okay? You got sauce, which has a lot of sodium in it, the Con's favorite. The ginger broth doesn't have much. Then you have black beans. You know what's in beans? Protein, Tracy. Protein. It's 3 Weight Watchers points. Not much difference, but you still, it's false advertising, okay? It's just like Segways. They think they're fun, but they're not. It's just go back and forth on something. All right, till next week, signing off.